Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halacha Corner. Baruch Hashem, we have finished Tisha B'Av, we've finished the 3 weeks, and we're now starting the time called Bein HaZmanim, which is the vacation in the yeshiva world between the Zman of the winter, the semester of the winter, and the Zman of Elul, the Elul semester. Now, since this is vacation time for many people around the world, even with the challenges of the coronavirus pandemic, with the help of Hashem in our future corners, we're going to be speaking about practical halachos which are relevant for these times. Because one needs to know that when we're preparing for a vacation, there are many spiritual preparations that we also need to make. Not just finding a good place to go to, finding somewhere comfortable at a good price, but also finding somewhere that is spiritually beneficial, that there are no spiritual damages that can happen to us or to our children, and to be prepared halachically for many questions that tend to arise while we are on vacation. For example, where to eat, kashrus questions, questions regarding Shabbos, questions regarding davening, can you daven in an open place, in a car, questions regarding making brachas. There are so many questions to deal with when we go on vacation. With the help of Hashem, in our future corners, we are going to be discussing these questions. And until then, may we have a good Ben Hazmanim. Amen.